The MCC Cricket Academy at Lords played host to the 2015 Indoor National Club Championship Finals this weekend, an annual event that this year saw Sarisbury Athletic Cricket Club travel up from Hampshire, Wales's Nayland CC, Flitwick CC representing Bedfordshire, and Lincolnshire's Cherry Willingham Cricket Club all fighting it out for the coveted trophy of Indoor Champs.
It's a culmination of 32 different county indoor competitions. We've got around 800 teams start that back in September, October time. And these are the best four teams in the country. The game takes about only an hour and a quarter to complete. It's 12 overs a side, six a side. And if you're last man in, you still carry on batting. So it's a good, quick game. And at this time of year, it's a great alternative to actually play competitive cricket rather than just having another net session.
So to the first semi-final, and Hampshire's Sarisbury, together with their large travelling fan base, proved too much for Nayland CC, as they set 138 to win, and the Welsh side could only manage 109 for 5 in reply. The second semi was a much tighter affair as Flitwick took on Cherry Willingham CC. Batting first, Cherry got off to a slow start but found their feet later on and got to a competitive 114 off their 12 overs. Flitwick were seemingly cruising to victory, but two wickets in the final over, both well taken by Dave Patton behind the stumps, and it came down to the penultimate ball for Flitwick to book their place in the final. Both teams had been to Lords before, but both teams had left empty-handed, so all was to play for. Sarisbury batted first, and thanks to a solid 40-not out from Archie Norris, the Hampshire side set a rather daunting 147 to win from 12 overs. Flitwick didn't get off to a great start, and wickets fell fairly regularly to leave them 71 for 5, with only Jake Higginbottom left to try and take them over the line. The all-rounder put in a valiant effort, and in doing so was the first man to score a 50 in the finals. It was to no avail, however, as they ended 37 short, and Sarisbury made it third time lucky to lift the trophy.
We got here kind of 6 years ago, lost to the semis, and then eventually 2 years ago got to the final, lost to the close game in the final, so it's quite relieved now to third time lucky kind of go and win it. So, yeah, really pleased.
What's it like playing here? I mean, you know, you're at Lords, you're not on the pitch, but you're indoors and it's the whole day out.
So, like, I think it's the whole, the kind of, you get to come up the night before, so the whole kind of atmosphere is really good. It's well supported as well, which is really good. And it's just a really nice day out. It makes it better when you win as well.
There's some very, very good cricket to play today by some quality cricketers, and, you know, you talk to the guys and they've all enjoyed themselves, and that's what it's about. I think we had over 800 clubs come into the competition this year. I'm hoping we can get some more. Get onto your local cricket board. They will undoubtedly have a setup and a way of actually getting involved in indoor cricket. And if not, why not set one up yourselves in your local area and just have a bit of fun with all your mates.